TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrials finish down 140, NASDAQ off 32, S&P's off 15. That's about, it's a five. It's a half a percent down the Dow, 0.3 in the S&P, 0.4 in the NASDAQ composite. After the closeout here, we're going to get the pricing on Uber. It looks like they're going to price Uber at the lower end of this range. That's the news that's coming out right now. We will get that price more than likely, folks, I'd say by quarter of five Eastern Standard Time. The lower end of that range was 44 that was publicized earlier. The high end is 50. Gold contract traded up $3.30, trading at 12.84. We had silver down 9 cents, $14.76. Light sweet crude off $58.58, $61.53 a barrel. Notes and bonds just continue to want higher price. Pretty cool how this is working out. You get the D. If we go look at this 10-year first, what you're going to see, we are pressing highs, monster volume too, by the way, folks, okay? This baby out here is doing the volume to bust out of the consolidation that has been in the last few weeks. If we take a look at this, what you're going to see is that you did 2 million contracts out here today, 123.31, that's where we're at. Last high out here, which is the 124.31, that's game. We're only 31 ticks away from it right now. We go take a look at the 30-year. 30-year also had impressive volume out here today. The buyers in that, we did 461,000 contracts. That is monster volume for the 30-year, folks. Bottom line, you are already over your high of 148.17. That's saying that the 30-year is going to drag the 10-year up. That gets the next leg up is 150.21. And good old King Dollar. King Dollar traded lower today, did have volume on the move. We did 16,500. You're at 97,200. The number on King Dollar, of course, is that 97,705. The 97,705 is the breakout area. Stayed outside of their bottom line, peaked outside of there 2 weeks ago, got outside last week. Just couldn't handle it this week. That's saying that I suspect what you're going to see now is that King Dollar is going to try to make its way down into that 94,500 mark. Stay right there, folks. We have lots of more numbers coming out after the close, as well as the pricing of Uber. Recap, Dow down 138, NASDAQ off 32, S&P's off 15. We'll come right back.